Testing.
Yes.
1, 2, 3.
So my favorite trick is either lemon Suzani or alt lemon. I'll probably say alt lemon. I train usually 4 to 5 times a week for around an hour and a half, 2 hours. First freestyler I saw on screen was probably Pale. It was on a video of a FIFA YouTuber that I watched, and it was like, basically it was showing the juggling skills you could do in FIFA and then a video of Pale doing them in real life. So basically I saw that and I thought, like, how does this guy do those skills?
What was it like competing for the first time in the UK and Ireland Championships?
That was like a big moment for me, like, especially because I'd barely bussed before. Like, I think I'd never even bussed like before that. So having that, also having like all the young freestylers, like all of their motivation and like all of their support like on my back, so like cheering me on, like that moment where I landed like Lemon Suzani Hop the World in front of like everyone, and the the MCs are like saying like, whoa. that was such a cool moment.
I'm gonna show you the acrobatics.
Yeah!
Oh!
My dream combo would probably be, actually not, I know exactly what my dream combo is. You put it on the screen now. Tom Cohen landed it. It was Beck Lemons, cross, Lemon Suzani, no touch, alt Suzani, no touch. It was crazy.
What motivates you to go out and do freestyle?
I'd probably say looking back at like old videos of like big freestyles, like some of my big inspirations, such as like old videos of Tom Folan, old videos of Ethan, old videos of Luca, and is like looking back at videos and seeing their progression sort of motivates me to like go out and train and just like become like them, if that makes sense. Majority of my training that take place, my front porch. I've landed the majority of my best combos here, and
can you give me a rising star in freestyle yourself? Someone that you know about and you think is going to be really, really good, but not many other people know about him or her?
100% Jacob Cowler. Just like the sort of stuff he's been landing recently. From the variation in his lowers to the actual level, it's just absolutely crazy. You can put some clips of him now, and his Instagram will be somewhere on the screen right now.
Little shout out there.
Any time that either me or one of like my close friends in freestyle land something, and like all of us go mental, like that's just sick. For example, either like my Beck Kobe Suzani or my Lemons Mag, like everyone at the meet just went absolutely crazy. And like, yeah, that's sort of weird, because we're all jumping on each other at the end. because where I live, there's not many freestylers. And like during like April or May, there was literally only like one freestyler around my area, and that was me. And now there's about four or five freestylers where I live, and it's not even about the amount, it's actually the level that they're at. People like Jacob, Joey, Tyler, all the description, all the links will be in the description. But yeah, anyways, as I was saying, all their levels, just seeing like this sort of level across this area is probably one of the best in UK, I would say, in terms of young freestylers, as there's so much potential going on.
Do you have any overall goals in football freestyle?
Probably to land Palais and also to become UK champion. Apart from that, just have fun, create as many memories as I can, meet as many new people and like, and just have, yeah, as I said, a lot of fun.
Yeah!